But, you know, that shows they got a lot of young talent and they've got a lot of new guys on their team. So that kind of goes with it. They don't take a lot of penalties.
Here come the wings. Kulik in front. There's Suter with a shot, a backhand rebound. And Vasilevskiy, tested on the first couple of shots by the wings, holds his ground.
41 goals just in their last 10 games. Some pretty good numbers that they've been putting up. The top two lines really driving the ship.
Here's Colton. Little backhander. Got through, but Husso was not fooled. He makes that save and covers up on Ross Colton. Braden Point winds his way in, takes the puck wide. And it'll stop up in the corner. Got it to Stamkos. Stamkos across to Kucherov. Kucherov shot, and Husso checked his shoulder there for a moment, but he's got it. When you talk about Cooper, talk about him to Cooper, here's a chance. Oh, what a save that was by Husso. Comes across and takes one away from Kucherov. Walking out of the corner, there's Perron. The veteran tees it up, and there's a post shot by Osterlin as he had Vasilevskiy beat. Down low, trying to walk it out. In front, oh, and a big stop on Namestnikov by Husso. A bouncing puck, and he got a good piece of it. Here's Sergachev, wrist shot, that goes wide. Edmund pulls this one off the boards, walks into the middle, another wrist shot of the way. Husso the stop, rebound. There's Cirilli banging away and jamming at it, but Husso's got it over on that far post. Pulled down by Kucherov. He'll swing around, lifted back down the ice. Here's Kubalik, skates into this one, Kubalik. Oh, and Vasilevskiy reaches back and makes the save. Has got it and keeps it scoreless. There's been a lot of chances in this game, but we got no goals yet. It's about 8 minutes since the last whistle. There's a shot saved by Vasilevskiy. Another drive by Rolick, goes wide. Rebound! Vasilevskiy's down and he has got the puck. All kinds of scrambling. Bouncing puck around. As he said, you know, there's some nights when he thinks they're a little ahead of schedule, and yeah, sometimes it comes back to the pack. But overall, as you've mentioned, they're just 2 points back of the Lightning entering play tonight. He got hit with a shot from Ben Chiarot in his last injury. Red Wings step in of a line. Here's a chance. In front, they score! No mistake there made by Michael Rasmussen, and the Red Wings strike first, 1-0.
Excellent work by Detroit in the neutral zone. Rasmussen gets free down the middle of the ice. He'll get inside position. The Lightning D are spread pretty far apart, and Stamkos is positioned in the middle. So Bogosian moves outside. Sergachev is wide on the left, and it's Stamkos' job to be in the middle. Well, when Rasmussen gets inside, he is in big trouble. Stamkos, that is. And this is an excellent shot by Rasmussen. As Vasilevskiy goes down, it looked like Rasmussen was showing maybe low blocker side, and then he changed that angle really quickly.
Pew Suter up there in the forecheck. Now a long pass up to center for Point. Point steps in with Kucherov, back to Point, alone, and just got a bit of it, and Husso stood his ground. And Killorn just drips one in. Husso plays it back into the corner, final minute, second period. Here's a chance for Paul. Oh, he ran it off the post. Nick Paul. Raymond back in the way. Leaves it for Peregrin. Peregrin cuts out in front. Jam play, and the rebound is picked up by Killorn.
You're never down and out in this league. By one goal? No, not but for the Lightning. But for other teams, like 3 or 4 goals, they just keep marching on.
Kucherov picks it out of the corner. Cuts back hard. Gets it back to Point. His shot, save, rebound, and Husso's got that as well. Herbix, Namestnikov, Kucherov, back up top to Stamkos, waits, Herbix, shoots, Husso the save, loose puck, and diving to center it was Kucherov, and there is Husso again to stop that whole cycle. This one takes a Detroit bounce, and now at the line there's a shot, Foligno, Sonic with a wrister, wow, that didn't miss by much. Mata with a drive. Detroit's got something cooking here. There's a long slap shot. Tip scores. Berggren got his stick on that. Got into the top corner, and it is 2-0 Detroit.
The shot pass from the Point just gives him no chance. The Lightning protect the middle of the ice, but it allows Detroit time around the outside. Berggren, I think, got a stick on it, maybe even off of Nick Paul. I'm not sure. Was this a double deflection? No, it was definitely off of Berggren's stick. So Berggren just going to get away from Nick Paul. Paul gave him a push away from the net, but it pushed him right into the prime score.
So here we go. Big faceoff win back to Hedman. Hedman, Kucherov. Kucherov, wrist shot, saved by Husso. Rebound picked up by Perry. Stamkos to Hedman. Back to Stamkos. One-timer scores! Steven Stamkos finally gets one past Ville Husso. Career goal number 495, and the Lightning are on the board.
Who do you want shooting the puck? 91 whenever he can. And this one is just invisible. Let's see what Ville Husso sees. Didn't see a whole lot. He's got his own players. Probably Sider did most of the screening. But this is one of those shots. The radar, the instinctive radar of one of the best shooters of this generation, Steven Stamkos.
Stamkos, the top faceoff man tonight, waved out of the circle. This one's pulled to the boards, and Tampa Bay gets it. Across to Stamkos in front. Gets through everybody. Kucherov trying to center it. Detroit with the empty net. Right into the middle of it. Adam Ernie, from about 180 feet, makes it 3-1.
Lightning get it back to the point. They get it to the net once. And then just trying to shovel it back into the scoring area. That was Kucherov, and it goes off a leg right to Adam Ernie. Kopp got in on Kucherov. Got a leg on it. Lightning are down two again.
Hedman on the backhand. Kucherov up top. Stamkos. Now it's Kucherov. Kucherov steps in, looks around, down low. Point scores! On his backhand, tucks it in, and it's game on again. 2:26 to play.
You come down to the last couple of minutes, and that seems to be what matters, but the Lightning pull the goaltender. Excellent execution here, the quickness of the passes, and Braden Point. Talk about reactions and being able to make something out of nothing. It wasn't a great pass. It was on his foot. He looks like Vasilevsky here with a skate save. But not only that, the presence of mind to get his stick on it right away. And by Ville Husso.
Another faceoff win by Stamkos. Gets it back to Hedman. Now in front, bouncing puck. There is Perry. Perry pinned. Up top, here's Stamkos. Quick shot. Rebound for Perry. He was tied up. Red Wings trying to get to it, and they do. And David Perron's got an empty net. There it is. And it's 4-2 Detroit.
Kucherov fighting in the entire way. Prior to that, that was a big play right there by Hironic. He battled that puck out of the feet of Corey Perry. And then Perron, who's got lots of experience.
Tied with them in the standings here as we get into the heart of the December schedule. Ville Husso was big between the pipes. And Derek Lalonde's Red Wings come in here and take 2 points.